Get up, Joe, here we go. Ready? All right, all right.
Guys, what a ride. The work you guys have put in since last January is something that I hope you are very proud of. Everybody fights toward the destination, but too many people fail to enjoy and embrace the journey. And that journey started last January out on those practice fields. Agility drills, tour duties, speed school, sprints, heading to the weight room, then heading up to our mat room workouts, finishing up with our beach workouts, spring football practice, summer workouts, summer conditioning, pass Skelly, middle drill, team, special teams, and oh yeah, punt drill, and sometimes punt may have went a little long. Then we get into the season. Expectations are high. We all know what we want to accomplish. We all draw back to the work we put in the entire spring and summer. Everybody works to find their role. Everybody begins to pull together. And we begin the season, improving each week. Different players stepping up in different games, hitting our stride in the second half of the season. Some very memorable wins. Some of the first wins we've had in school history over other opponents. Then sure enough, we make the playoffs. Goals still intact. Working hard. When other teams have put up the pads. Then we talked about the only remember what you do in November. And we kept working. And we kept winning. We go on the road against a perennial playoff team that's in the playoffs and had won the last 2 out of 3 state championships. Late in the game, we had to use core value number 6, find a way. Big win on the road with an unbelievable crowd. And we come home for the second playoff game at home and play in front of quite possibly the biggest crowd in school history and a hard-fought game that didn't end our way. And as we talk about in our program, sometimes you win and sometimes you learn. And the lessons I think we learned this year is enjoy every moment because time is fleeting. You seniors, your time here is done. Good luck as you go off into this world. Make us proud. Come back to see us. You'll always be a Dolphin. Tonight is your night. Thank you, seniors. You'll always be remembered. This ship has sailed. Go Dolphins. You mess with one man, you got a song. The boys are fall.
Broken bones and bruises from years of high school ball. I got a busted up knee that flares up every fall. Never missed a game, I earned that ring and every single scar. Yeah, and I got it all from working hard. I had my eye on that 96 step-side Chevrolet. Made myself a promise that it'd be mine someday. So I spent my whole summer baling hay and mowing yards. Yeah, and I got that old truck from working hard. lots of slang for beer. Well, I put some money down on a farm up in Tennessee. Gonna build a little white house for the dogs, my baby and me. Gonna sit out on the front porch and thank our lucky stars. Yeah, we got it all from working hard. Yeah, at least I